Yeah, I hear you. Looks like some kind of maintenance elevator.
Where are you headed?
I'm going up. I don't know. Guessing nowhere nice.
Sign of the money?
Nope. Just people shooting at me. Our surprise guest brought a lot of friends. All right, I'm in the upper stands.
I see you. Be careful, you got company.
Clear up here.
What about the kid with the money?
I don't even... Must be still in this section.
Wait! Hang on.
What's happening, Passos?
Shit. Whole gang ahead of my way. I'm almost out of ammo, bro. Making a run for it.
All right. Try to clear you some space.
I'm going back in, bro. Kidding me.
Side.
Just stay calm.
All right, I'm making a run for it.
No chão, filha da puta! Agora!
Clear, Max. Damn, bro. That wasn't fun.
Listen to me. You head for the chopper. We need to be ready to get the hell out of here. I guess I'll stay on the money.
Sounds like a plan.
Bit late for a plan, pal.
God damn it!
Max?
Shit. Now we got another sniper on me. So let me deal with this guy first.
All right, bro. I'm moving too. Stay in touch.
Place was like Fort Knox.
Hey, Passos. Passos. I've got you on the security camera. Where are you?
I don't know. Somewhere in this goddamn stadium. Oh, Jesus.
What's going on there?
I think the guys that came to rob us are coming to finish the job.
Remind me again, who are these fine gentlemen?
Some kind of paramilitaries. I don't know.
Paramilitaries?
Right-wing guns for hire, ex-cops military. I don't know. They can handle weapons.
What's going on now?
Guy's pleading for his life. He's saying that Fabiana is being held at the docks up the Chete River. Oh, Jesus. They've shot him.
Well, there goes the money. Now we've lost the wife and $3 million. The boss will be giving us a raise at this rate.
Yeah, that's messed up, all right. Come on. Out of this place. Take care of that guy in the IT tower. I'll meet you at the chopper.
I'm gonna make a run for the light rig.
I had a hole in my second favorite drinking arm, and the only way we were likely to get Fabiana back now was in installments. Whoever our uninvited guests were, I was about done playing soldiers.
Gonna drag this out.
Sao Paulo's most hallowed place of worship. Looking back, it was strange how the cops never showed up. But things had a habit of only making sense to me, looking back long after I'd run out of time to fix them.
know how to make an entrance, bro. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Aqueles dois.
Tá bom.
At least we know where she is.
Yeah. Fantastic. Another good day's work.
Trouble seems to find us, Max.
Sure. Trouble finds us the same way you found me. Slumped in a bar. Drunk on self-pity.